Good afternoon. I think this drill is just because the two teams deserve it, I think minimum drill. And for us, the first half is not easy. I think when they score, it is the moment what we are on the pitch with the control, not doing a lot of things in attacking third, but just for control the match. And the second half, I think we scored two goals in two action, individual action in the free kick. And then a lot of minute on the games for hold this result with their pushing, with the supporter, with every player attacking us. And I think in this moment we need for the control because the possession we lost. And I think we need to score the third goal for be calm, but we cannot do good transition for this. And when they drew, I think I want to push, I want to find our moment for also continuing thinking to win the match, but we cannot. And also I think this drew is, I think, two teams deserve it. When you are defending a lot in your box, camp can happen that. And is penalty, no penalty, the first, second action, not my work. I respect the decision, the referee decision. And we need for not conceded chances to have penalty is more control with the ball, more control keeping the opposition so far than our box, but we cannot do that.
Messi is not difficult to react to when he got substituted. Is there a problem with him coming on?
No, it's normal, not happy. Not happy because the result not good and at the end. And but it's normal. The every players, I like the players. He show us the character when we are not playing well, and when I substitute him is when we are 2-1. But usually every players want to continue playing.
Unai, Chadra Mustafi has something of a habit for making clumsy errors. How do you plan to fix that on the training pitch?
Mustafi is a player who makes many errors like this. How do you correct this in the
training? Mustafi's mistake?
Yes, penalty.
Juan is Xhaka, no? No?
Mustafi was out of position for the second.
Error on my position, no, Mustafi.
You look it better than me. Maybe no. Maybe when I will look the match, I will watch the match again, I can speak with you about that.
Was there a handball by
Lacazette in the build-up to the second goal? Did it look like he used his hand? I need more ages to watch this. Because we can't do the mistake on the pitch, and I every day am doing a mistake also in my decision, but the mistake is for learn and not for lose the our confidence or our desire on the pitch. And I think in the second goal, Laka is a little more less in his maybe his thinking, and I am pushing him to find, because the second goal is one action we are with the ball in the opposition box and we do one back pass. And also, I want with the player when we are in the box, opposition box, aggressivity to find the last action for a score, for shoot, for one corner, for one action. And this pass, we lost the ball, and then in the transition they scored it. But it's for me, there are things on the pitch happening. We need continuing in our process to learn the mentality when we are in the not good moment, keep and hold our mentality for continuing finding our moment and our chances. And when we are 2-2, that last 10 minutes, I want to push for that, but the response not very very clear for us, because also the match not easy for us in the pitch, on the pitch. Because the last match away in the Premier is in Fulham, and we play it like that with a very good result and very good transition in when we need it. And I think we lost a little the possession with the ball, and the match is more for the transition like a last matches. And also with Daniel Wendlaka, I wanted to find one good transition between two players, between both, and do another more goals. And also in the free kick defensively, they are pushing, they put on the pitch the nine player for also find in the free kick do more chances to score against us. And Dani Welbeck is very hard for this situation or this moment defensively and also offensively. A little bit, but I think we are in our process, in our way, and I think we are in good position now for continuing our objective, our mind, but we need this difficult way, and I think the team can improve, and I think also today his drew is not bad. We want to win, but it's not easy each matches, also because like we look at today, they are a good team, and here is not easy for every teams. But our challenge is every match for continuing our process to learn the different situation and also pues, to improve.
Thank you. Can I talk about Bellerin injured?
Yeah, he has. I think I hope not a big injuries, but it's one pint, a muscular pint.
I don't know now.
Thank you.